this next one we'd like to play is a really, really old melody that dates back to the 1700s, and it's called Mo Li Hua, which means jasmine flower. Today is Bandcamp Friday. If you are enjoying the music you're listening to today, Bandcamp is doing a thing today where all the proceeds from their sales go straight to the musicians. And this tune is on my first record called Bilingualism, which Ray is on. So let's play this tune now.
Thank you.
So last year, 2020, a lot of us were stuck at home, and I wanted to record an album anyway. And so I got to record an album with these fine people. Ray Larsen on trumpet, everybody. Yeah. Kelsey Mines on bass. Yeah. And Tai Taitano on drums. And this next tune that we want to play was on this new album called Feeling of Home. And we're about to get to play this tune live for an audience for the first time ever, because we recorded that album with everybody in their own rooms, and now we all get to be in the same room. So thank you, Earshot, for letting us be here, and thank you, Royal Room. Let's play this tune. All right, it's called I, or Love, Love, Love by Kao Fong, Chinese pop singer, and this tune came out in 2006. Thank you. All right, this next tune's an original off of my first record, and it's called Coco Rabbit Marine Club. We're gonna play another old melody, and I don't know when this melody came from, but there is a folk song style out of the Shanghai area called Jiangnan Sizhu, and this is a tune that's out of that standard repertoire, and it's called Lao Liu Ban. This next tune is another original, and it's called Wind. And I wrote it last summer, 2020. And it's just, at the time, and I mean, I guess now it really hasn't stopped, the onslaught of news just kept coming and coming and coming, and lots of bad news, and it never really let up. And this tune is just trying to capture that feeling of unrelenting bad news and trying to stay afloat while the wind's trying to blow you away. Feature Tai Taitano. We'll be right back. This next tune we would like to play is called Bilingualism, and it's the title track of my first album that Ray also plays on. And I was born, raised speaking Mandarin Chinese, and it's my first language. And even though it's my first language, I am less comfortable in it than I am in English. And I was watching this interview with another Asian American artist, and they put it in a way that I really, really liked, that people that are immigrants or of the immigration diaspora don't have the privilege or the luxury of being surrounded by their own culture 24/7. So anything, any connection that we have to our heritage is a fight to keep. And this tune is very much about that, about struggling to hold on to language and culture while being completely surrounded by something else that's inundating us. So that's this tune, Bilingualism.
Thank you.
This tune is called Gaomong Bat Soike, or Old Dreams Need Not Be Remembered, originally sang by Annabelle Louis in 1981. And it's in Cantonese, which is my dad's dialect.
Sai 此后人生漫漫长路，自寻乐向天际翻飞。他日与君统有美妙缘，始终都会开国创于你，因此已教示一不衰记，亦不必苦与悲。愿来愿去，前世的戏如来。
This next one is another old melody. They're all old, aren't they? This one's from 1935 by Ren Guang, and it's called Cai Yun Zhui Yue, or Colorful Clouds Chasing the Moon. I actually got to do a video with Kelsey and Ray, both, and a pipa player down in San Francisco named Sophia Shen. She's fantastic, look her up. She's got two really, really great albums out. So let's play this one. Thank you. So this next one is called Jiagan, or Feeling of Home, which is also the title track of my new record featuring these three lovely musicians and also a zhonghu player in Hong Kong. And you can find out more about that on Bandcamp. So this is about the feeling of home. I wrote this in 2019 before COVID was even a thing, and thinking about how I live here, was born here, I have lived in Seattle for a really long time, and this is very much my home. But sometimes, living in Seattle even, people like to think of it as a progressive city. As a person of color, sometimes things happen that remind you that you're not always welcome here, or I'm not always welcome here like I feel like I should be, even though this is my home. And so this is about that. And then 2020 came and COVID came, and a lot of us have been stuck in our homes, and this song kind of took new meaning for me and hopefully for others too, that being at home for long, long, long periods of time and not being able to leave, there's just a bittersweet flavor that gets added to home. So that's this tune.
Thank you.
So I sang a song in my dad's dialect. Now it's my mom's turn. This song is called Bang Chun Hong, and it's about a young girl who's about 17 or 18. My mom thinks this is hilarious. She is out and she sees a dude and she has a giant crush on him. And she wonders what family he's from. She goes home. And then when she's home, she hears somebody at the door and she gets super excited because she knows it's that guy. She runs over to the door, throws the door open, and then she sees the moon laughing at her because it's just the wind. What a fool she is. So this song was written in 1933 by a Taiwanese songwriter, but I am singing in my mom's dialect spoken in Penang, an island off the northwest corner of Malaysia.
Ya bo pua si deng e leng hong tui bin chue za chi pe hui be chu ke kin tio xiao lian ke go jian piao ti bin bak pe xia ga lang zu de xiao wei mu yi jia pai se xin lai tua bi bei Xiao Mei Long Kun Zhou Ang Sai Yi Ai Zai Xin Lai Dan Tai Ho Si Kun Lai Cai Qing Chun Hua Dong Kai Tia Kin Gua Bin Wu Lang Lai Yi Kui Wei Ga Kwa Mai Wei Niao Qiu Yi Si Gong Dua Dai Hong Pian Zai
All right, there's a story for this one too. So on March 16th of this year, a gunman shot and murdered 8 people in Atlanta, Georgia, 6 of them Asian women. And this really horrific attack was deeply felt by the Asian American community, including myself, and I wrote a piece of music in response. I worked with a number of Seattle-based AAPI musicians to make a music video together. Tai was with me on that. But I'd like to present this music for you again today. And with this music, we would like to commemorate those who died and also stand in solidarity with the rest of the AAPI community against the racist systems of oppression that enabled this attack. And this piece is called Eight. Thank you so much for joining us, and thank you, Royal Room, and thank you, Earshot, for having us. We've got two more tunes for you tonight. This next one is called Maritime Serenade, which is an original by me, and it was on bilingualism. Thank you. Thank you very much for tuning in. I want to thank the band so, so much for playing with me and playing this music that I love so much. Kelsey Mines on bass. Yeah. Tai Taitano on drums. And Ray Larsen on flugelhorn and trumpet and that Abe Lincoln mute on his bell. This last tune we're going to play is called 情人的眼泪, which is Tears of a Lover, a ballad made famous in 1955 by Pan Xiuqiong, who was born in Macau but grew up in Malaysia and Singapore, where my family's from. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in. Once again, Ray Larsen on trumpet, Tai Taitano on drums, Kelsey Mines on bass, and thank you, Earshot. Thank you, Brad, for running sound and video, making everything sound wonderful and look awesome. Hopefully, we look awesome. Thank you, John Gilbreth, and also Halen for being part of Earshot and running this whole series. My name is Josh. That's it.